this will always be. I want you to know you're special.
Good morning, guys. I'm late. I got to run a class. Busy day today, so we'll get into it as soon as I get out of class. So I'll see you guys afterwards. Hey, I'm out of class. Class was all right. We had a quiz today, like I thought we was. Were, not was. English, Nathan English. Anyway, took that, went to, class was kind of easy. The quiz was kind of hard, even though it's what we went over in class. It just still kind of confused me. It's too fresh on your brain to compute at that point. You have to repeat over and over until you get it. And it's like, I felt like that quiz was just kind of forcing it on us. But I'm going to go play some basketball. Just got done eating breakfast with Trey and Kelvin. Meant to take video, but we were having so much fun, I just forgot to. I'm sorry, guys. But I'm going to go play some basketball. I'm going to take my camera. If I want to record anything, I'll record it on my phone. That way I won't have to take the camera and keep up with it. Somebody will steal this thing. So people won't steal a phone, but steal camera. We have some troubles in there. Somebody asked me why I don't record in there much, and that's why, because people try to steal stuff, so I kind of keep all my stuff in my locker. But I'm going to go play some basketball, and then we have tennis later, so full day, full schedule today, just busy. So let's go get this done. A mile. Just finish it.
Shots are killing her. She hates playing against someone who hits slow balls. It's the only reason right now. She should have dumped that off. Good. I know.
What's the score?
What's the score, Mel? Shot.
coaching?
Hawks.
That your coach? Ruth's coaching Nate. Yesterday, we had an hour.
I coach Ruth.
It started at 4.
Yeah.
We had a practice yesterday. It started at like 4 and ended at 8.
For what?
Tennis.
I vlog.
Me and Ruth and Emily and Matt.
We had a practice yesterday?
No, it was just individual.
Oh, okay.
Did you ask me if I video?
Yeah, you video.
Yeah, I vlog.
Oh my goodness.
Put them on YouTube. Daily life.
Really?
Put my daily life on YouTube.
You see?
Yeah, it's like day almost 600.
In a row. 600 views?
In a row. Yeah. Every day.
That's a very you're going to work.
Yeah. I stay working. Hey guys, I am home. Just now I got home. We actually only lost 2 points tonight against Elizabeth and in tennis. So we're actually doing really well. So, I gotta sit down now and edit and upload the vlog. It was super cold out there. One reason I didn't vlog a whole lot while I was out there is because every time I pull my hands out of my pocket, it was just like, and I knew if I had the camera, I'd be like shaking. So I was like, nope, not gonna do that. So, but had a wonderful, wonderful evening with the tennis team. I love hanging out with them because, one, they're friends from high school, and just, you know, you sometimes you just want to hang out with friends that you don't get to see a whole lot. So, but anyway, I am going to sit down and edit and upload the vlog and just kind of hang out. Sounds good, right? So, it is actually 11:30 and I'm going to bed. I got everything done. Vlog uploaded, vlogs watched, studying done. Everything's done. I have got to get some sleep, though. I'm just so tired. Like, all the time I was studying, I was like... minus the yawning. Did I make you guys yawn? Good. Anyway. Gotta get some stuff up. I have had a absolutely wonderful day. Could not complain about today at all. Just everything is just going perfect today. You ever have one of those days where it's just kind of like everything falls into place and you're like, what could possibly go wrong with this day? You know? And then other days you're like, what could possibly go right with this day? But today is one of those days where you're thinking, what could possibly go wrong? Absolutely wonderful day, and I'm just so grateful that I had a day like I did today. Got some news this morning I can't tell you guys about yet, but in a couple weeks, I'll let you guys know. Just when I know everything's cleared and passed and everything, just want to make sure everything's set before I tell you. Some of you guys may be able to guess, but please don't say anything in the comments if you think you know. Don't say anything. I just don't want to put it out there yet. But after that, and all the tennis and stuff, and hanging out with friends, and eating breakfast with Kelvin and Trey, it's just been an absolutely wonderful day, and I couldn't ask for a better day. These are the days that I love, when I get to hang out with friends, especially the guys from the high school tennis team. Those guys are so much fun. We have loads of fun together. I mean, just, we pretty much ran the pizza inn where we went to eat. Just so loud and obnoxious, and it was just so fun. My buddy Andy was there, with whom I had class for British Lit with last semester. He was in there. I didn't recognize him at first, and I was like, I know him from somewhere, I know I do. And then I saw his name tag Andy, and I'm like, Andy, I only know one Andy. That's not Andy Patterson, my pastor. And I think, it's got to be Andy Crockett. And I remembered, he's the guy that drives the STI, the WRX STI. And he was in my lit class. And the most interesting thing I remember about him is his name is Davy Crockett. His actual name is Davy Crockett, but he goes by his middle name, Andy. I remember that now. Because the teacher made us do interesting facts about ourselves at the beginning of class, and that's what I remembered. So, anyway. But we had so much fun. But I'm going to get some sleep. Hopefully have a good day tomorrow. So, good night, guys. Hope you guys had a wonderful day like I did.
Good night. Peace out.